So for my sacred vessel project, I've been working on these for a while. Some of you are familiar with my gourds from 2020. This has been a process. A lot of work has gone into them. A lot of stories in it. They will be shown at Francis Marion University's gallery the end of, this month and into March. And you'll know more about them then, but I'm done with this part of the exhibit. Yay.